Shoulder hold for all the people for the skill book as your weapon. We protect you and you are protected by the best. Your voice is strong and loud, but who will fight for you? No one is standing in your front. We are your fathers, brothers, and sons, bearing the book and carrying guns. We are the ones that live on your own, so make sure your future is carved in stone. We are the ones who fight and die. We might not be able to save the world, but at least we try. We walk the path to where we are at, and we want no choice other than that. So when you rally your group to complain, take a look in the back of your brain. In order for that flag you love to fly, wars must be fought and young men must die. We came here to fight for the ones we hold dear. If not respected, we would rather stay here. So please stop yelling, put down your signs, and pray for those behind enemy lines. And then, when the conflict is over, and all Israel be thankful that we chose to go through.